This is my Lego Atari 2600 controller. It's a very simple controller. Got your one button here, and your stick, which is digital, but it's not an analog stick on the Atari, it's digital. But in Lego you can't make it either analog or digital, so just pretend it's digital. And there's the wire, which ends in a plug. It's not a very long wire, even though it is longer on the real Atari. That's the height of the stick. There isn't much else to show you. That's the Lego Atari 2600 controller.